everybody. How's it going? This is Brash Jaguar, and I am here with my friend, Lil Racer Dude.
Hi.
And we're playing some block and load. You can explain it if you want, because you'll probably explain it better than me.
Block and load is basically a game that's a mix between Minecraft and TF2 to me. There are cubes and bases. We have to destroy all the enemy cubes, then the base force field gets like taken down and we can start destroying the base, and then you win. And there's all different classes we can choose. I think Jack is
that Obi-Wan Kenobi, Shinobi.
And I'm Sarge. And we all have different blocks and abilities and stuff.
All right. So, this is how the lobby works. Once I get in, you guys will see.
And these are all the blocks I could choose. I have C4, which is locked in. Large bomb, spawn pad, camel sandbag, landmine, and radar. And I can't select skin because I'm a newbie.
Voting lobby, come on. All right. So this is my class. It's Obi-Wan Kenobi. Shinobi. Probably, I'm guessing. We all know it's a pun intended. And like you said, I cannot select my skin because I'm not high enough level. Oh, this is a good map. Causeway is a good map because it's really small. And this game is like ridiculously fast-paced. I'm gonna mute everybody just in case somebody decides to talk. I actually turned off my voice chat so it doesn't really matter.
How do you do that? Oh!
It's like in the settings.
Yeah.
It's probably gonna start soon, guys, so don't worry.
Yeah, I just changed it.
How, like, we're like explaining everything to them. Hello, guys, this is the loading screen.
I'm in.
I am not. I'm doing slow.
28%. I got 17, 19 ping.
Yeah, I think it's because I have, I'm recording. I need a new computer badly. Alright, there we go. At least I wasn't the last person.
Maybe. Yeah, you were. The second to last person was me.
Oh.
What FPS are you averaging at right now?
Like 30.
I'm averaging around 40.
It's because my computer is so bad.
Compared to mine, yes, but compared to my old computer, no.
Well, yeah, but I can barely record videos.
Well, I'm gonna get a new computer really soon. No matter what computer you have, recording will always take down your FPS.
Exactly.
Because normally I get like 60 FPS. In this.
Normally I get like, probably like 50. Alright, so basically what we're doing right now, guys, is this is the cube that they have to destroy, like, you know, like, hit it, like, with their stuff. And, so if you look in the bottom left, you'll see, like, a number of,
and each cube and block cube. We build takes
so just if you, like, yeah, like, see if, like, if you look here, above it, like, in my inventory thing, it says, like, how many cubes it costs above it.
Jumping in this game.
So, if you destroy blocks, like, see, that just gave me 19. That just gave me 19. So, as you can see, destroying blocks will give you more cubes, so you can build more stuff.
And then there's, like, care packages, which will give you around 1,000.
So it isn't like, if you destroy this block, it'll drop and, like, give it to you so you can place it down like Minecraft would.
Yeah, but it's like Minecraft because everything is blocks and, you know, and there's a ton of puns with blocks in them.
Yeah, like, what the block you gonna do, or something like that. Like, when it starts up, it's like, block you gonna do? Alright, tell me when you built it up.
No, we have to dig, like, a moat around it. Kind of want to save some blocks. So dig one around it.
This other guy's digging a ton out around it, but... let's dig down, like, two. I see, guys, I can like dig down really far because as a ninja I can climb the walls. Pretty cool.
It takes so much longer for me to build than you because I have the sandbags, which are harder blocks. So they You have to, like, wait for the blue square to, like, load up instead of with the bricks, which are softer than the sandbag.
Yeah, you just place, like, it down, yeah, like, normally.
Yeah, and you don't even have to wait.
And there's, like, turrets and other stuff like that.
Yeah, I'm gonna place down some mines in the cube.
So even though we are really new to this game, we already know, like, basic techniques and stuff.
Yeah.
And there are those people that are just trying to be really annoying that, like, just try to, like, destroy the bit, like, the cube, like, the protection around the cube.
Okay, I'm not just gonna.
Hey,
set
guess
up
how
a
many
radar.
Bricks I have?
How many?
420.
I'm radar down here. Setting up a radar so we can find them.
I'm filling in this, like, space here. I don't want them to be able to get out.
Now we need to protect the base. See how there's, like, a force field around this? As soon as they destroy that cube, and same with theirs, if we destroy their cube, the force field goes down and we could destroy it.
Yeah, see, that's the force field. So they can't just go straight to the base.
Well, they could to weaken the walls that we were setting up, but...
Well, yeah, I know. But we would just be able to put them back up in time. So these are, like, invisible blocks. Oh, wait, I need to put in bear traps. Bear traps just basically keep people in place. So, like,
but
it'll just, like, trap them while these landmines go off.
They deal a little bit of damage to keep people in place.
They, like, barely do any damage, though. Kind
of
stinks.
If you have enough of them, they do. But then they get rid of. As soon as there's, like, only one ton use.
Yeah.
That's why you gotta put down a lot of them.
Like an actual bear trap, you have to reset it. Oh my god, I keep falling down. Ah! Yeah, that's the problem in this game. Since it's so fast-paced, they try to make it so you can run faster. But sometimes when you're climbing up walls as a ninja, it's annoying. You just go flying in a direction you don't want to. Oh yeah, and these are bounce pads. Whee! Hola!
I'm running low on blocks.
Alright. I have like 3,000.
You got 1 minute left. Get ready to rumble, blockhead.
Yeah, so, yeah, see, blockheads. And that 30 seconds is like, what the block you gonna do? Don't destroy the crates, they don't do anything. So, just let you know. We all know it right now.
I need to get
like... Why are they putting like a convenient... What
I need to get 800 so I could get some C4s and plant them on their walls. And I need 400 for another radar back here.
Oh, I see what he wants to do, so we can just run out like this. See, this is my technique. Like, what I do is just put this here, and then I put three of these. And then after it starts, oh. 10 seconds.
Okay. Bring a radar down over here.
All right, so I this class does so much damage, though. And I have ninja stars which I can throw.
And I have rocket launcher and minigun. Well, not minigun.
This.
My machine gun.
I'm already at their base.
Aren't you special? This guy already at our base too.
Oh my god, they have tiki heads! I got him! Oh, I got killed.
There's a guy mining our base in the front of it. He's already in our base.
So, when we say this game is fast paced, this is what we meant.
Come on! Step up the game! Come on, work with me! I've got your ass! Where the heck are you?
My trench shovel's gonna do the job. I'm gonna die.
No, I'm not. Already?
Oh, I walked into a bear trap and it killed me. I had a little health. Just make sure they don't destroy my little launch pad thing. Alright, I'm going to help.
I don't think they did, but I might have. I killed myself.
I got him, don't worry. No, you didn't destroy it, don't worry. Oh my god, we have a radar at their base. We can see everything.
So many tiki heads down here.
The tiki heads are the most annoying thing ever.
Oh my god.
Oh, remember the guy that was that class before? How he was like really bad and I was just running around past him. What was his name? It was like Doom or something.
I don't know.
But like he was
we
like the
AFK
most
guy,
like the like a good class. Like the one that like you know all those classes in these types of games that have like the minigun. Oh god, I'm gonna get him. I got him. I killed a soggy nugget.
Guy in there again.
All right, we got
yeah,
the guy that was
the guy
up there.
In there again. I can't help.
Oh, come on, those tiki heads. Okay, John, if you go to their cube, don't walk on top of it because they have those invisible cubes there. All right, right now we're losing, but don't worry, nothing's out there probably. There goes your rock and roll! Alright, my trench shot! I got him! Help! This video is just gonna consist of a death screen.
No, they're destroying my bombs.
I hate when they do that. There's somebody run to our base! Or cube, or whatever.
Oh, they're attacking our base
no!
now?
Wait, what? How? Already?
Yeah.
No, they're attacking our cube.
No, it's our base.
They can't. There's a force field up still.
Oh, there's not.
Wait, what? They didn't even destroy our cube, though.
They did.
No, they didn't. Oh, they did. I was looking at the red.
Oh my god, those TK heads are just like deadly.
I know. Supplies, motherfucker. I'm destroying the TK heads. Get wrecked! Get wrecked, shrub! I'm destroying all their good things. I'm destroying their mortars. I'm destroying their ammo boxes. Come on, John, just destroy everything. Don't go for the cube, just destroy everything. Don't let them take it down. Health!
Oh, they have invisible blocks.
I know. Your base is taking a bad time, B. What the block you waiting for? You the heat of attack. Die! Die! No! No! I have 10 kills though, so that's pretty good. What's this guy doing?
I have like 2 kills.
Alright, I'm coming. Oh, that's cool! That guy's smart! He built like some things so we can get out of our base like quickly. Oh god! Uh-oh. Lag. Alright, don't worry. Anytime you're ready. Back to full strength. I jumped right into some bear traps and I died. I feel better now. Okay, so they do more damage than I thought they did. I need to rebuild my launch thing.
Yeah, I just died in bear traps. They have so many bear traps.
Oh, I'm gonna die. Just got refilled. Faster! They got the drop. Now they got the brick. Where are they? Did they destroy our radar? No. This guy is just not close enough.
Got it! In the midst of chaos lies opportunity!
I've got this!
That was fun! No, it's not! Yeah! Take that!
Back in the game! Tiki head, I say!
Get the hell out of here! Yeah.
Whatever, that still launches me far enough.
I'm in a snowstorm!
Can't ever get out of this.
Oh my god, I'm gonna keep dying!
Hoorah! You're gonna die with your six feet. Disappear! Here goes the 6 feet fingers of death! That's right! Come in, come in! Lock and load.
Got him.
Stealing my kill, I said.
Alright, we're attacking the enemy cube! That wants me.
I killed myself and I killed somebody else.
Get wrecked! Uh-oh, I'm about to get wrecked. I'm about to get wrecked. No! There's my ninja stuff that I tried to use to teleport away. If there are no tiki heads, just go straight to their cube.
There aren't.
Alright, so the tiki heads are like the only problem.
Oh yeah! Anytime you're ready.
Oh, I got diff though. Right before I died. I hate that class. That like weird scientist one. It's annoying.
Work with me. That cube is under attack.
Oh, we have a radar at their base now. Get her. I'll go for the cube. Uh oh, I'm dying. Oh my god.
I killed her last second.
Well, I died. Come on, John, you got this. I believe in you. Uh oh. Yeah. We still have a chance if we can destroy their cube. Well. I just keep dying because there's always two people. Oh! Sorry about that. That was my launch thing. I saw it. It just launched you out of the freaking map.
Supply drop in the area now. Go get it.
Where's the supply drop? I don't care. I'm just going straight for their cube. Oh my god, what kills me? You know what? I have an idea. After I kill someone, I'm just gonna try to teleport away. Yeah. And I'll go for their cube. Because we still have a chance, a little bit. Yeah, thanks for the tip.
Lock and load!
Now this is hard. John, help!
Rock
and roll! Ah!
Come on, I got it! Yes! Yes!
What the block you waiting for?
Come on, you butt monkey!
Your base is under attack.
No, we got him.
Got this! Drive it hard! Take it down!
Oh, No, we lost. We lost.
Yeah.
Get beat up, Jackson.
Oh, we got so close though.
Now you're out. That's all.
16. That stinks. Ugh. I'm not gonna level.
Almost level up.
And so did I.
I think we should play one more match, see if we try and win.
Yeah, I don't know. I need to have like a timer for like how long my videos are. Alright, it's loading a lot faster now. I think my fraps just had to get like warmed up. Vote for the Causeway. That's a good map. We're back. For all the times for my nose to start running again, it's during the making of a video.
I don't want to play Causeway again.
But it's such a good map! Alright, I'm in. Yeah, as you can see, it's loading a lot faster now.
As you can see, I loaded in first.
That's because you have a better computer.
I have, like, super computer.
Yes, a GTX 960.
That's not super, but the processor's super.
Yeah, I'm gonna be getting that one, too, for my new computer. What are you doing hitting your own cube for? I'm just probably gonna end up getting a different case and a different motherboard. Actually,
than what I have? No, the motherboard, you probably need the motherboard, because, like, you know, even though it can run two graphics cards, and you really don't need that, because you can't run two NVIDIAs, because they're just so big. It doesn't fit on the motherboard. Barely any of the cables fit on the motherboard. Yeah, just get a different case.
No, that's just, yeah, if you just need a bigger case if it doesn't fit.
No, there's like not enough room between all the slots on the motherboard for all the graphics cards.
Oh, yeah.
So, you only really need one.
I know. Like, I think it's just ridiculous when people say, I have an Intel i7, like, 5000, with clocked at, like, 6 gigahertz, with, like, two GeForce Titan Xs, and, like water cooling, and
there
stuff
is
like that.
No, i7-5000. I have the
like, you don't need
best i7. I have the second best i7.
Yeah!
Best one is like $600. Mine's like $300.
Like within like an octa-core with hyper threading, which will actually reduce your game performance, as I found.
Why?
I don't know. It's just like hyper threading doesn't. It just doesn't work with video games that well. You only need hyper threading if you're just gonna make like a work station, really. Me and this guy are just jumping back and forth like idiots. I'm just waiting until you finish.
No, you could help by building
a giant wall.
No, build a wall.
I can't really. Okay, I just.
You have bricks. Bricks are easy to build with. Mine are harder.
Guess how many bricks I have? 180.
Shut up!
Okay, we have a radar. I have like a ninja shrine. I don't really know how that works. I know you can like teleport to it.
Yeah, you teleport to the ninja shrine.
If like, only you but could like how? That's the only thing. That's like if you say like to like maybe like some genie just comes up out of nowhere and you say, I wish I could fly, and they're like, okay, you can fly, but then they just don't tell you how to fly. Just imagine how annoying that would be. Alright, so I built a new launcher and it launched me a lot further, but I just took like health now. Ooh, look! A bounce pad! Whee! Oh. Whee!
Come on.
Hello. Oh, okay, I'm gonna start digging mud too.
Build the wall where I'm digging.
Oh, okay.
Change step on the march. Ah! How's it going down there?
Hi. No!
How's it going down there?
I'm not alive. I will haunt you. Oh, I'm alive, okay. Ah, joke. Not funny. Okay,
build
we have
one
turrets.
On top of this. Build one on top of this.
Alright. This is gonna be the worst looking wall ever, but I mean, I don't really care how it looks. Ah! My mouse is in an uncomfortable place.
Oh, super mouse.
Mr. Razor Naga, that's what you should call me now.
Mr. I'm using an old Microsoft wireless mouse.
That's what I'm gonna call you. You got 1 minute left. $68 but with tax, $74 Razor Naga. I think the tax on this thing is ridiculous. It's like worse than like the Sugar Act. We should like fight against like the governors of Texas or something. However, whoever makes the taxes, I'm cutting my shrubs. I'm doing some yard work. Oh my God! You just cut down a tree. I'm gonna cut down trees. That's fun. Oh, it just disappeared.
Get ready.
All right. Oh, you put landmines. That's smart.
Not all the way through. No, no.
Woo! Hey guys, how's it going?
Do they have a wall?
They have turrets. Oh God. No, that's a teammate. That's a teammate. We're just hiding. Oh no! I've been found! I've been compromised! Ah! Mayday! I've been compromised! No! Ah, I died.
Jack!
What?
They're shooting missiles at our wall.
Yeah, I have mortars. Uh-oh. Well, now, oh, that's probably gonna take a lot of your health.
I blew up some of their bombs and trash.
And trash and stuff, yo. Whee! Ah! Those turrets!
Oh my God, the guy in the back is like doing really good stuff, but he's using like crates, which is bad.
I'm in a snow. Uh-oh, they're about to attack our base, John! John! Ah! The turrets! Oh my God, don't worry, I've got him. Oh, he put a bomb!
Break the bomb!
Come on! No, I've been killed! Come on, work with me! I didn't destroy the bomb! Get down that ravine, punk! Oh my God! Oh my God!
That was like half of our base.
We're gonna lose! Come on! Come on! Like, I see it coming, we're gonna lose so badly. Like, I just know already. Bye. See you later. I died. I can't even go into their base. The turrets are so bad. I hate people who do that. You don't need that many turrets.
There's a big bomb blowing off.
Yeah, I think we're gonna win. Yeah. They're gonna beat us within like a minute. What is killing me? Why am I taking so much damage? Health! Really?
Oh god, just protect the base!
My sack just got refilled!
They're destroying our turrets! How did you destroy them so fast? I killed somebody. Yeah, I'm doing pretty bad. And you're doing pretty good. One of those guys. You can't hit me, you can't hit me, you suck at this game. Ah! Are you guys okay? Okay. Bye. Oh, there's a guy there!
That was the four fingers of death.
Feel better now.
Supply drop. T minus 60 seconds.
Jack, help build walls.
Oh, there's somebody here.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's right, bitch.
All right.
Okay. I almost died. Okay. Hey, he's coming! John, there's a ninja! That is not our ninja. That's not the pet ninja we ordered.
Lock and load!
There's somebody trying to set up a bomb.
Just what the doctor ordered.
Get wet, nub. I'm taking damage! Take a hit! Elf. Uh-oh. They broke through a force field.
Lock and load! My trench shovel's gonna do the job.
Really? There's no way. I was hitting him. Ah.
He dropped his ass. Now don't let them get your faces.
I want you DOA.
Ah, I fell into a hole. Oh, death. Hey, John, I think we're gonna win.
We're not.
Don't you? Are we doing really good? We're like winning. We're like about to destroy their base, right? Like one hit left.
This bad boy will sort the murder.
John, destroy the bomb!
Where's my shovel, buttwad?
Screw the bomb!
Get wrecked! Get wrecked, shrub.
Rebuild the wall!
I can't. Alright!
Lock and load.
Wait, there's a guy, there's a guy. Where'd he go? Did he just commit suicide?
Yeah.
Wow. I'll just rebuild it down here. Lock and load.
Come on, you maggots!
Ah! Well, he just got wrecked. Lock and load. I hate this guy! Oh no, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. Okay, I'm gonna die.
I trained my whole freaking life for this.
I harness my chi.
Rock and roll!
Oh my god. I'm just gonna fill in this hole.
Another guy, two guys.
Oh my god.
Oh god.
I think we're doing pretty good.
They're planting bombs.
Did we even, we didn't even hit their cube once, John. Not even one little tap. Not even one poke on the shoulder, not even like a light little breeze hit it. We didn't hit it once. I killed myself. John, what are you doing? John? Okay, so, John's not here, so,
what the block you waiting for?
Oh my. Alright, now he's here.
What happened?
You got. Well.
Everything just blew up.
Yeah. John, what are we even trying to accomplish?
Absolutely nothing, because you're just gonna get killed.
I got killed.
So it will simulate.
You're basically taking a bad time, beast.
I have like 60 FPS. This is actually like really good. Yeah, I think we just recorded like the unluckiest matches ever.
Wake up, your base is taking damage.
That was the four fingers of death.
Just what I needed. Alright, my
trench. Oh god, he's shooting me with a shotgun!
This bad boy will sort the Marines.
Right, so me and this
Magus
ninja have the same idea.
Lock and roll. Running low on freaking ammo. Come on. You guys are stupid.
Oh, I almost got him. Really? Hello, turrets! There's like no way we can really get even be able to touch their cube. Like, they have so many turrets. Oh. You just fell into the water.
Game over.
Yep. Well.
I was black and load.
Thank you guys for watching.
Us lose
horribly.
I leveled up.
Yay, I leveled up. I'm level 4 with OP1 Shinobi.
Alright. Six.
Yeah.
Bye.
Alright, thank you guys so much for watching. And if you like this video, I don't know what to say. I need to come up with an intro in my free time. Alright, I think that's my new intro. I need to come up with an intro in my free time. The outro. Thank you guys for watching, and I will come up with an outro in my free time.
Bye.